Who the fuck do you think that you're kidding? Tough shit, MSPSO stay winning. And I only tell the truth, but these bitches think I'm dissing. Well, I'm sorry that your colonel's always busy fucking drinking. Don't get me started on these pussies you call troopers. Only if I showed up to let it grab. Talk about recruiters. Wasted 2 months of my life with an illusion of a future. But you only get promoted if you kiss up to these losers. Mod gone and his tone deaf songs. Only thing he's really good at besides lying about his wrongs. And no shade to his sergeant, but you're kinda scaring Chris. Keep your dick in your pants, he don't wanna be a bitch. Let me tell you why I really got fired. Lewis happily in NASA like I actually retired. Disorder, you're so busy doing who the fuck knows what. Never listens when you tell him that his eye is full of liars. Shout out to my boy Ziem, that's my Ottoman. MSP runs from their palms like a marathon. Just a word of advice, don't wanna kill your fun, but Walter won't save you when DPS catches on.
You can't even defend a fucking Senate. My goddamn boss set can fucking do better. And shout out to my bitch boy Cetho. Now run along to the rest of your spare people. And let's not forget who's inferior. Even my hairline is fucking superior. For real, they'll bleed more than a bitch on her period. Don't let me get my shoes from my village in Nigeria.
All I hear from MSPs, big boys out here crying, it's time to grow up. Your department's already dying. You self-entitled pricks better wake up soon. Remember, only your colonel's immune. We turn the shithole to a palace, it's really a shame how your command doesn't have the balls to do the same. Your command doesn't have the balls to do the same. Your command doesn't have the balls to do the same.